I want to say that this is Malaba one-stop border post, and this is our screening point where people coming from Uganda have to pass through here. When they arrive here, they have to go through the hand wash, and they have to hand wash with soap, because that is how to reduce this infection of Mpox, by hand washing thoroughly. Then after hand washing, that is when now you go through our screening desk. At the screening desk, that is where we have our thermal scanner, whereby everything is done automatically by the machine, where it picks your temperature. If it is high, that is when we will tell you to stay aside a little bit. Now wait for the temperature either to come down, because that thermal scanner can pick the temperature from the sun. So you have to stay a little bit until the temperature comes back to normal. But in case it persists, that is when now we will be say that you are suspicious of that traveler. And we will place that person aside, waiting now for further, maybe conducting the county to come and do further examination of that traveler. So our officers, actually, when they are at the screening desk, will also be able to see whether that person is presenting with either rashes or the face. And that is now another sign and symptom of the disease of Mpox. And further information now will be asked to that traveler. So for us, we are fully prepared, and I have adequate staff to do all this exercise. We have all the PPEs or protective equipments for my staff to carry out the exercise as expected of us. It ranges actually average from 800 to 1,000, because we do 24/7. We do day and night. Yeah, so about 1,000, 800 to 1,000 per day. The port is ready. We are fully prepared for everything. And we, in case of any case, we are able to pick from here for further examination and maybe other tests ahead by the county. You see, this is a one-stop order post, whereby those trucks going to Uganda will not stop here. They will go and stop in Uganda. And those ones coming to Kenya will not stop in Uganda. They'll just come straight to Kenya side. And this is when we do the screening on the Kenyan side, those who are coming. Those who are going to Uganda will be done by Uganda at the other side. This disease actually is preventable if all measures can be done to hand wash all the time and avoid contacts with any suspicious case. Anybody who has presented with any case, you avoid contact, because it is a contagious disease. Anybody who has those lesions, you avoid contact with that such a person.
Hawa maexperts hawa ni wamewaleta kwa kufanya hii exercise hapa hivi. Wako shwari kabisa, wanahakikisha kila mtu mwenye anaingia kwa boda, anapitia tu hiyo screening na hiyo process. Na hiyo kinaweza sema itasaidia kuregulate na kufanya at least a reduction ya hii Mpox. But so far, anaweza pongeza serikali kwa kazi mzuri. Hiyo kiangalia kwa boda, unaangalia kuna Ugandans wanaingia na Kenyans pia wanaexist. Wanaingia kule Uganda. Sasa mimi naona serikali iongeze mikakati zaidi kufanya hii ugonjwa isisambae.
They should just continue doing what they're doing, screening people and yeah, make sure that no one passes through without being screened and clean their hands. Maybe there is more that could be done. Maybe there is more, because there's a big influx of people coming in, so yeah.
Ugonjwa nimeufahamu, pia wanatoa uhamasisho yake na mpaka makaratasi wametoa, lakini tunashindwa ni kwa nini itumie muda mrefu hivi juu. Sasa kama jamu kama hii kija, inafaa pia serikali inaharakisha, kama ni kupima watu wanapimwa, wapimwe na waondoke, isiwe ikawa ndio inaifanya foreni ikawa kubwa. Ndio
hiyo ingine ni maneno ya hii ugonjwa tunaambiwa bado hatujafahamu vizuri, juu ukiangalia hata hapa boda ukiangalia sioni kitu yote inaendelea. Tu kama sasa unaona navuka naenda na hata hakuna kitu inaendelea. Unafuatilia manane kama COVID-19 venye ilikuwa. Ndio kila mtu akae akiwa salama. Eh. Jamu iko kama kilomita 15 hivi. Sasa wewe unajua nini inaendelea huko mbele, na mimi naona inasonga pole pole na nyamaza. Sasa hatuwezi jua delay iko wapi. Eh, wanafaa kufahamisha juu sasa ikiingia isitumalize venye COVID ilitufanya. Eh, kila mahali.